A nearly $5 million project has torn up the streets of downtown Jasper. It'll be at least 7 more months, though, until it's finished. City officials say construction is ahead of schedule. Workers are replacing a water main on Newton Street near downtown Jasper. Tim Dorsman with the Water Department says NDOT will be coming in next summer to repave the road. The city wanted to replace aging water pipes before then. Work will move up to 15th Street starting in the new year.